Alright, let's begin here. See how we do. We got a lock, a shaman, and a druid. And we're rocking Holy Pally, Death Knight, and Warrior. Okay, so the first game was a disaster. Let's see how it goes. Alright, back at it again. Let's see how this disaster goes. I would really like to get 1600 max upgrades. As you can see here, I'm rocking tier 2 grades. Alright, so let's see how we do. Oh shit, I said that out loud. I'm on record, I forgot. Sorry. My bad. Well, get off me. Alright, we win one. Looks like we're gonna wanna kill the priest war. That was a disaster. Hopefully we win our next one. Alright, So, sort of got line of sighted from my team, but that's okay. Hopefully I won't make the same mistake again. Anyway, here we got a Holy Pally, a DK, and a Rat Pally. So, going for the healers. Gonna stun an off target to give them the start. Good win. There we go. Alright, so we're starting our match. We got two fire mages and a priest. This is gonna be a task and a half. Line of sight him around the pillar. Hopefully that works. Or are we gonna stay in the room? I don't know. Easy win. They saw my name and immediately left the game. That is what happened. Oh, starting new match already. I'll just leave it running. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Priest, Red Pally, and a rogue. We're going to catch them by surprise. They'll never know what hit them with these double bops and bubble here. Let's check it out. Let's get ready. Oh shit. Damn. Tough team, tough team. Alright, we'll come back to this on our next one. So I guess I used my bops a little too early that last game. No big deal. Let's try again. Alright, we got a warrior, a priest, and a mage. We're going to be killing the priest and CCing the warrior. Get out there with my stun on warrior. I will stun the warrior for you. These tryhards won't give up. Alright, so we lost that one. Alright, so now we're in our next match. Let's see what we got here. Shadow Priest, Discipline, and Retribution Paladin. Alright, so let's see how we do. Let's see what my rating's at now. Oh, it was at 1300 before, and now we're at 1389. Making progress already. And we still have an hour and a half to go. Alright, I'll finish. Alright, so we're in queue again. Let's see how we do here. Still on record, okay. Alright, so the match is starting. And we got a Fire Mage, Holy Paladin, and a Monk. Yep, there we go. All right. That boosted my rating way up. These guys are geared. So, all right. I will show you some of their gear now, and my own gear as well. I'm at tier 2. As you can see here and all that stuff. See what these guys have. 4s and 5s. Nice gear, nice gear. Open on the lock or the shaman, I'm not sure which yet, and swap on the druid. Most likely. Back again with our next match. And as you can see, we have 2 red paladins and a priest. I shouldn't have ran around that thing. Oh well. It was a valiant attempt. Okay, so, let's see what we're at. 14, 16, okay. Thank you. We'll see what these guys' ratings are at. $17.91, $16.72 with an impressive 2-2 record. So brilliant, man. That fucking blinding light and shit. Gotta get this guy up fast, man. Shit. That was intense. We almost had that, though. Oh, well. Okay, so it's 24 minutes in, and we're starting our next match. I'm gonna probably make this video in two parts or something like that. So after this one, we'll start this in the next video. Continue where we left off. Okay, so we got a druid, a shaman, a hunter.